two times, and 7 years, it was the longest term in the whole history of Democratic Poland. Also very important was for me the reputation of Poland. I think about relationship with neighbors, and today I can say that after the 7 years, Poland is in the heart of Europe. It's one of the pillars of European Union, not a troublemaker from peripheries. And this is, I think, very significant difference. Yeah, I am proud.
Now, as president of the European Council, you face new challenges.
Yes, it's something different, of course, and something new for me. But, you know, I am optimist. Because maybe all what Europe needs today, it's energy, optimism, engagement, faith, and this is my specialization. Of course, I am not a naive person. You know, after being for 7 years prime minister in Poland, I can't be naive. And for sure, we have to deal with some new challenges and some troubles. Especially that the condition of Europe, inside Europe, is not so good as 10 or 20 years ago. As you know, some people in Europe are questioning our fundamental values like freedom. The peace is threatened because of very difficult situation in our neighborhoods in the east and in the south. We are, before the absolutely crucial decision about so-called TTIP, I mean, this trade agreement with the USA, what is absolutely fundamental for our transatlantic relationship. And for me, this transatlantic community, it's like a synonym of Western civilization. And yeah, this is the most important challenge, not only for me, for us, to save our civilization, because we know that that there are some problems, some troubles, and some enemies. But, you know, I am energetic enough and optimistic enough, and I deeply believe in Europe. What is, I think today, this is maybe the most important thing.
And what is your greatest ambition?
You know, I think that my greatest ambition is to teach my two grandsons to play football. Because, you know, football is my passion, and family is my passion. My wonderful wife, my wonderful daughter and daughter-in-law, my brave and intelligent son, and of course, Mateusz and Mikołaj, two devils, you know. I mean, my grandsons. Yeah, family is my greatest happiness.